I didn't even eat my breakfast. I come home and grandpa is home and he made me help him take this out of the old balcony. He's gonna move it to the countryside. Now I'm waiting for his car.